has become controversial. The song's video opens with a lurid scene of two men in hazmat suits lifting an emaciated dead woman from a soiled mattress. Then it cuts to Wellhill.
Responsibility and to be involved in a battle against Ebola.
Malian rapper Makobe says there's a lot more to Africa than misery made by some charity songs.
I couldn't even watch the video. It stigmatizes us and gives a horrible image of the entire continent. What we want is for people to share our song.